This segment is being brought to you by Wes Stone with Crylight Realtors. Give him a call for all your home, farm, or land needs. Remember, Wes is helping you get the most from your investment.
This calendar of events is being sponsored by Patriot Demolition LLC. Give them a call for all your demolition needs.
All right, welcome back, everyone.
We got. Tell you what we got. Before Josh left, he left us with one more set of tickets to give away tonight on the show, and we're going to do it at the end of the fourth segment. We forgot. So right now, be the fifth caller at 737-7767. Our fifth caller is going to get a pair of two tickets to the show this weekend. So go ahead and get started right now and get on the phone line, and we'll give one more set of those away tonight.
That's right. Hey, what I got is the Woods County Fairgrounds. Tennessee Boat
that's
Fishing
the going
show.
Thing right now.
It's the going thing right now.
Make sure you get online, check the you can get on there on their site and check the schedules. It'll tell you when the seminars
are. And they have a
coupon.
A coupon
for Sunday.
Yeah, a coupon.
And that's one get one admission, get one half off.
Sounds like one. Hey, we got Kay Brown right here.
We do.
Mount Juliet Fishing Team.
Yes, sir.
See, that's what we need.
It is.
We talked about it earlier. The high school, what grade are you in, Kate?
I'm a junior.
See, he still got another year.
He does. I wish they would have had it when I was in it. It would have been great. But I love seeing the kids now getting to get out and do it. Of course, we had Deacon with us today helping us set up. Talked to him a lot today about it. And just, they have so much fun doing that, and they're they learn a lot, they have a good time, and it keeps them out there, keeps them active. It's I can't think of a much better program, really.
I can't either. And y'all have a great time, don't you?
Yes, sir, absolutely.
And you know what, it's not like it used to be where we go roll the other team's homes, you know, all that. You guys actually like one another.
Yes, sir.
See,
we get to meet everybody once all the tournaments come in. Get to see everybody once a year and all that, so it's good.
That's a good deal, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
And by the way, Jessica's recipe was good.
Yeah, we've been hearing that Hugh got his hand on one. We never even got one.
We wouldn't know.
He's been
Guess
sitting
what?
Over there
if
cleaning under the bone
the
on
show,
that
end. We ain't going to tell you no.
Dean Harrell from Clarksville, congratulations.
That's right.
They just won our tickets. So congratulations to you on those tickets. And be sure you stop by and say hi to us while you're there.
That's right.
Because we will be there the whole time. Really looking forward to it. Mm-hmm. Guys, thank y'all again for being on here tonight.
Thank y'all for having us.
Sure, we'll be hanging out a lot more this weekend.
Yeah.
They'll be coming over trying to see what kind of food we got in our booth, I guess. But everybody be sure, please stop by, say hello to us at the Wilson County Fairgrounds this weekend. Again, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Check it out. Have a good week.